Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, I'll be sharing a concise tutorial on how to resolve the issue of Hikvision DVR not being able to perform live view in a web browser due to an encryption key error. Let's get started. Currently, we are unable to see the live view and encountering an encryption key error. The cause of this issue is an incorrect verification code or encryption key. To obtain the correct verification code, follow these steps. Go to the Configuration menu. Enter the Network menu and navigate to Advanced Settings. Access the Platform Access section. Here, you'll find the verification code. Copy it. Next, go to the Local menu and locate the Encryption Key section. Replace the existing key with the copied verification code. Save the changes. Success. You can now click on Live View. Please note that in this demonstration, no camera is connected, so the camera display won't appear. However, the process has been completed successfully. This is how you resolve the encryption key error when performing live view in a web browser. If you found this video helpful, remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.